Guys, I just got WrapperOffline for Schools. That's why the watermark says WrapperOnline. And the file link is in the description. So if you want to use it, it's the same thing as downloading WrapperOffline. This is me over and out. Goodbye.